the example of one of my constituents who, after retiring from ill health as a result of a heart problem, a beneficiary of employment support allowance, was required to attend a work capability assessment with ATOPS. During the assessment, he was told that he was actually having a heart attack. The nurse said she had to stop the assessment. He got a letter a couple of weeks later saying he had withdrawn from the assessment and as such was being sanctioned.